I had a choice and I joined SPJIMR's PGMPW program to fulfill my dreams, which had taken a backseat because of the pause in my career. I worked in the HR industry for 5 years and I had taken a break to take care of my family. During this, though I have grown as a person, I always wanted to come back to the industry, the corporate world, and reinvent myself. And this was a motivation enough to join SPJIMR's PGMPW program, which is a program uniquely designed for the aspiring and returning women to bring them back to the leadership roles. To talk about the program has different aspects to it. The mentorship provided in the program, which has industry mentors, the life coaches and the faculty mentors, which are the participants are given opportunity to meet them on a regular basis. The second aspect is the professors. The professors are highly regarded here, and they come up with the real knowledge to the classroom, and they teach the participants with the used cases and the simulations on the regular basis. The third aspect, I would say, is the different courses which we have. The course like science of spirituality, and the course like design thinking, which brings out the innovative best from the participants and the spiritual best from the participants. How the course is helping me? The course is helping me in a big way. I'm more confident. I'm more focused. I feel that I am multitasking, and I'm multitasking successfully. As a whole experience, I would say that there is ample learning throughout the course, and I am excited to be part of the program, and very glad to say that I am SPJIMR.